Next one, this turn the bow arm. Okay. This left side is correct, right side is incorrect. But why we need to turn the bow arm? Okay, Li Dongmin, understand why? Why? But now you start shooting, you don't understand. Okay. This bow arm, okay, I can test. Come on, please. Right? It, now, no turn the bow arm, right? Okay, you're keeping your body. I will pushing, right? Hey, these young people, no power, again. Right. This one, next turn. Right? Turn the bow arm. Yeah. Oh, have a sound. It's not broken. Okay, right. Which one is more power? This one, right? The turn the bow arm, it's good to keeping the, okay. Everybody, you can test everybody, right? Right? Your arm, no turn the bow arm. Your muscle, that is soft, right? Maybe 90 years old, 100 years old. Right, this one, no power. Okay, next, you turn the bow arm. Right, this different, no turn this way, right? Turn the bow arm. Right. Very different. It is bicep, tricep. You can fix the shoulder muscle, right? Then we still we need to turn the bow arm. Right. The second one, if do not turn the bow arm, grip this way, no turn the bow arm, bow direction to the left side. If you turn the bow arm, bow direction move to the straight. And then some archer no turn the bow arm during the expansion, body with the hand, many archer this way. Then your good grip, turn the bow arm, it's very big help to your power, and then your shoulder, and then bow direction. When you archer, so during the beginner, you first teaching the turn the bow arm, because during the beginner, it's not turn the bow arm. After learn 2 months, 3 months, start turn is not easy. The archers, no power, not easy drawing. And then this, for the beginner, first time they don't understand how to turn the bow arm. On the well, next coach, one, okay, two, one. You use your finger, pushing one, two, next one, two, one, two. First practice this one. Next, without bow. Okay, one, two, one, two. Next, after take the bow, he understand how can the make the turn the bow arm. Right. Okay. But this turn the bow arm, not too much this way. Just turn smooth turn. Not too much. The shoulder still moving up. The shoulder not moving up. But the relax, turn the bow arm. It's enough, right? Okay, next one, bow arm shoulder position. How do you think? The left side, Park Sung-yeon, this Maya, but his arrow line is here. Shoulder with the arrow line same. Okay, his shoulder very lower. Arrow line, more higher than shoulder. But many coaches say, if Park Sung-yeon this one, hey, you need more your shoulder, you're too higher, maybe teaching this one. So how do you think? Who is good? Maybe Park Sung-yeon the scoring more higher than this Maya. Okay, maybe Park Sung-yeon is good, but it's the same. It's the same. Because everybody physical condition different. Some people neck a little bit long neck, chin a little bit very short chin, or long neck, chin short, maybe arrow line on the shoulder, right? But some neck too short, chin long, arrow line still this one. And then before decided shoulder position, you need to check the shoulder line first, okay? First, this one, check the, make the forearm, right, the body down, next, turn the forearm. Next, you check the, this line. This is the correct line, okay? Also, come on, please, right. I will check the mystery, the shoulder line, okay? Now, he made training every day, okay? Right, first, yeah, right, good, right? Relax, shoulder relax. Okay, good. Right, turn. Right. Maybe about this one you're keeping. Right. Right. Anchor. Right. It's anchor. That's good. Right. This down. Right. Okay. This is a she's standard shoulder. Right. The somature, it very long neck. Maybe will be up, so much chin too long, will be down. But looks like a little bit higher, but this is for her, it's a standard position. And you first check the shoulder position. This is very important.